popping. And
the National Weather Service says this year's deadly storms are rivaling their all-time death toll. More than 500 people have already lost their lives in 2011. The highest recorded death toll in a single year was 519, and that was 1953. In New York, Ainsley Earhardt, Fox News.
We're going from here to on out, so. But hey, I mean,
thanks so much for talking to us. Oh, the stars were awesome. I was in the stars out for season.
Hey, Courtney, we thought it was.